When you start or you sign up for a touch typing course, you have to pay attention when choosing the keyboard language of your computer. Otherwise, from your operating system, Windows or the one you use, set the keyboard language that you want to learn. You can also connect a keyboard in another layout: British English, American English, Spanish, French. The UK keyboard and the US keyboard differ in the position of some signs, as you can see. Both the Spanish keyboard of Spain and the one of Latin America have the ñ, but they also differ in the position of several signs. All four keyboards that we have just seen, and others like the Italian keyboard from Italy, have the QWERTY layout. There are other layouts, like the AZERTY of the French keyboard from France. When you master the first keyboard, your fingers will be independent, which is the most important thing. You have to work with a keyboard of another language or with another layout. You don't have to start learning touch typing all over again. You will easily adapt on the fly. Layout aside, the best keyboard is the one that feels most comfortable to you. The more pleasant you find the touch of the keyboard, the better you will learn and the faster you will type. The advantage of choosing the course in English for both the United States and the United Kingdom layouts is that you will practice more the usual signs in English, such as the W, the apostrophe, digraphs like SH, TH, WH. With the English keyboard, you will also practice the pound sterling sign. All in all, you will learn to master all the signs on the keyboard. There are people who know how to type fast by pounding the keyboard noisily, causing some keys to stick, or a repeated sign to appear with a keystroke. They are usually the ones who learn with the old mechanical typewriters, in which you had to press hard the key in order to mark the paper. Keyboards should be handled carefully, applying efficiently as little force as possible. The more it fits the size of our hands and fingers, the more comfortable the keyboard is, because the arms, hands and fingers adopt a more natural posture, less forced. The most natural and therefore most comfortable keyboards are the ergonomic ones. Speaking of naturalness and comfort, we would like to take this opportunity to greet the YouTube user called Itzakis. Itzakis left us a nice comment on YouTube, where he said that he or she types with his toes, and that now he knows, thanks to the interdidactica.com touch typing course, that he has to type with his fingers. Bravo, Itzakis, you're our hero! In the exercise of this lesson, you're going to type words, but you're not actually going to type words. How is this possible? Now we will see. If you're enjoying the course, don't forget to give it a like. If you want to support the course and its continuity, send us a super thanks. If you have already done it, thank you very, very much indeed. You should also do a favor to people who still don't know how to handle the keyboard well by sharing the video on your social networks. We were saying that in this lesson you're going to type words, but in fact you only have to type signs. You only learn to internalize the keys, because you still don't have enough level to type even at the pace of slow reading. You will get to it in time. Now, the words that you can read when you finish each exercise help you to be aware of how you're learning and what you're already capable of doing. Those words you can read should encourage you to keep going until you master the entire keyboard first and then to type quickly. Remember, before starting the exercise, adopt the correct body posture. Read the proposed text. Place your hands correctly on the keyboard, starting with the index fingers grazing the ridge of F and J keys. Reinforce the memory of the keys by rehearsing them, especially those that correspond to the ring fingers and those that are further away, such as T and Y. If you have a doubt in any other sign, train the movement of the corresponding finger before starting. Take a deep breath. Look only at the keyboard on the screen and mentally repeat each key. Don't get distracted. Don't think about mistakes. Don't be sorry if you make a mistake. Don't stop until you finish. The core software considers yet another error pressing the backspace key trying to delete an erroneous sign. If you lose focus, click on the repeat exercise button. At the end, relax, take another deep breath, analyze the result, and share your progress. If you made a mistake, rehearse moving your fingers to the keys you missed. This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!